Here's a rodent that was killed by my housemate's cat on 19 October 2016. This footage is from the next day, 20 October, when ants, slugs, and mites began eating the carcass. I oppose letting cats outdoors in part because they terrorize, maim, and kill other animals on a regular basis. Eventually, I was able to convince my housemate to keep the cat indoors in order to avoid bringing deer ticks into the house, since deer ticks can spread Lyme disease and are prevalent in my area. This wasn't just a theoretical concern, because on 5 November 2016, I found a deer tick crawling on my hand, even though I hadn't gone outdoors in over a week. Probably the tick was brought in by this cat. After that point, I managed to convince my housemate to keep it indoors all the time. Actually, there were two different rodents killed in close succession. As you can see, the cat didn't eat them. It just left them near my front step. Now, the flesh of those rodents is creating further suffering by feeding invertebrates, allowing them to breed in greater numbers and bring into existence more animals who will die painfully after short lives.
Thank you. Thank you.